In explaining why the SLP would like to assume office at a time when COVID-19 has brought on unprecedented challenges, opposition leader Philip J Pierre said he prides his party on being one that cares about the people. He says the UWP government is not to blame for COVID-19, but it failed to get its priorities right.
You see, we understand things are hard. We've made the point that the government did not create COVID, but it's a matter of priorities.
Pierre reiterated concerns about the amount of money the current administration is spending on road projects when many people are suffering due to COVID-19. He also pointed to the Rodney Bay Road project, which in his view is not a priority at this time.
The government did not cause the situation, but the government is so consumed with politics and one-upmanship that they refuse to have their priorities right.
Pierre explained his decision to hold back on taking the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine to ensure that frontliners get their share of the limited initial supply as evidence of a party that puts the interest of others ahead of its own. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.